So that sound. Hey everyone, my name is Joe Crazy, and today we'll be playing some more Telltale. And as I remember, we were in hide and seek game. So let's just click continue. Funny games. And yeah, so let's just get started. Okay, the creepy music again, as I say. Why does it come out? I have no idea. Okay, that is really loud. December 23rd, 1998, 2 days before Christmas. Wait, do I have to start over? Oh, I have to start over the hide and seek thing. Oh, that's annoying. Whatever then. I don't care. It's pretty loud when I only come to the door. It's pretty loud. Okay, can I go into, get in from there? Okay, let's just play the hide and seek again, whatever. Okay. Yes, you love me? Okay, hide and seek. No, yes, I'm not gonna peek. Oh, peek for no freaking reason. Crap, where is she? Just see her here. I don't hear that crying noise, like, something like that. I don't hear it. Oh, crap. That scared me so bad. Ooh, an egg! I didn't even notice that in the last video. Dust bunny? It's kind of weird. Okay, we got almost like, come on, let's go. That's stuck on the screen there. Is it low light right now? No. Ew! Why is this like wet right there? Is that light? Just put the light on. Actually, do we really need the light? Whatever. I already put it on. Boom.
Me hiding.
Yes, you are hiding, huh?
You found me.
I'm gonna touch you and I'm going to be... So, I think I learned a lesson.
Oh,
you shouldn't look at Tessa's mama. Let's just put the light on.
Give me a treat.
Oh, crap!
Give me a treat. Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
Okay, I will give you a freaking treat.
Give me a treat.
You be quiet, I will give you a freaking treat, alright?
Give me a treat. Bless me. Bless me.
Oh, crap.
Bless me. Bless me. Bless me. Bless me.
Where is she?
Bless me. Bless me.
Yeah, I'll freaking brush you. Just look. Just don't look. Hiding upstairs? Ooh, an egg! Oh crap. Battery! Leah, give! Stop talking, please! I will give you a treat if you be quiet. Be quiet.
Give me a treat.
You freaking be quiet.
Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
I'm giving you a treat right now. Let me just groom you so you're perfect. Perfectly clean. I want you to be perfect so you don't like yell in my face. For a bit of time. You're in my closet, right? Yeah.
You found me.
Hide and seek. touch the frog to start the game.
No peeking.
Can I peek?
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay. Bye-bye.
Ah! At least just stay in here. Just be quiet here. For a freaking minute. So that sound, she's behind me right now. Is that that grinding noise that you hear in time? Oh crap. I have to do it! I have to do it! Sadly, I have to do it. I need to feed freaking Telltale. Oh yeah, I don't have to feed him.
Hi, Mama. In the bedroom. Okay. Bye, bye.
Hey. Hey. Let's go outside. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay.
Ah.
Oh my god! So, you shouldn't make noise at all. At all. Let's go into the basement to be safe.
Hi, Mama.
Hi, Mama.
In the bedroom.
In the bedroom, we gonna hide.
Bye bye.
Peek! This is really hard. Am I just gonna stay on this, like, stay on this action for a long time? Okay, see you right there! Okay. Okay, she's up. She's right over. Where the heck is she? What?
Ah! Ah! Get the tree!
This is the end again.
Get the tree!
Just stay like this.
Get the tree!
It's gonna make that pawn noise again.
Get the tree!
That's your own coming. I'm just gonna stay here. And I should be alright for now. Yeah! Oh yeah! Okay, you can be. Like a freaking bee.
Can't be a tree.
Okay, so I know she's in the
tree.
The telltale is in the basement. But before I find her, let me feed you and groom you. You are freaking annoying.
Crap.
Oh, I thought you can press space and that'll be done. But whatever. Let's go. Let's just find him. Why does he get so hungry so fast? And he's over here where Mama was. Yeah, of course. You're not Mama, you know. What the heck? Ketchup? No, it's not. You just bandage. Ew! What the heck?
You found me.
Yes, I did find you. Grab the VHS. What? Oh. play the VHS, bring it to your bedroom TV. Oh, is this like close to the end already? How many minutes did I do? Oh, 10 minutes of recording? Let's just do a little more recording. Like 10 more minutes. So it's 20 minutes. I hope sometimes mama doesn't come. Let me just feed you again. It's so annoying when I don't feed you. How does he really eat? What the heck? And you're not running, so why the heck are you getting hungry? Okay, let's just not care about the battery. And I watched the like on trailer of this game. So yeah. Just telling. Loading, dot dot dot. Let's play a game. What is this? Is this the link? What? Product. Oh my! This is the intro of this. This is the trailer. What the heck?
That's me.
Yeah, it's the sound of the thing. Oh, what the? There's someone there!
Mama's coming.
Oh, there's someone there too! Oh, what the heck? What? Dude, it's red! What? Oh, is that where Mama is? Like, where, like, someone there. Okay, the commercial's all over. What the heck? What? Mama's scary is the achievement. What was that? Christmas Eve. Oh no, it's Christmas tomorrow. No! No way! No!
Wake up, wake up.
Yes, I will wake up. I'm already awake. I'm already awake, you know. You freaking... Bring Telltale to the... Well, I hear... How? Oh, you have to go outside to go to the basement.
Big bun.
Big bun? What are you talking about? What are you saying? Okay, so there's like a... Well, you can't... Oh. Wait. This is unlock basement door. That was knock.
Me, Tattletail.
Ooh.
Me, love you.
Okay, stop saying I love you. Because I already know that. What? Well, who are you? Who are you? I know you, but...
More.
Find a friend by the... Oh, no! This is where... Oh, crap. There, Mama. Here. Hi, Mama. Hi, Mama. Well, I'm happy to... Well, it should be alright because... Because freaking Telltale's not with me. So it means she's not gonna freaking make a noise. Wait, where is... Oh, this is over here. I guess I'll make a noise, actually. Okay, so... noise! I don't like that noise. Cupcakes? Oh! Ooh, another Telltale.
Play time for these!
Crumb!
Mama saw you!
Mama saw me?
You're in big trouble!
Yes, I am in big trouble. Is that Mama over there? Okay, Mama is in my bedroom probably, or in the hallway. And she is going to move places. So let's not make a noise.
Mama's coming.
See, it helps when you don't look at her. Can I be the boss? Can I be a present? I can be a present. Let's feed her. Cause she is going to... Okay, I need a groom, you know. So just in like one minute and I have to groom you again, or 3 seconds. Something from the hide and seek time. people. Let's just not run so that stupid mama doesn't come. You don't have to say anything right now, you know? I could just say to be quiet and you can be quiet if you're a real human. You're just a crappy robot. It's a robot.
Mama's coming!
Really? What the? Wow. This is so dumb. Did I just see Illuminati right there? What the heck was that? Just wait right here. Just stay down. I don't care if you sit still. What? I'm nowhere, you know. Get to stay. Just don't. I'll drill me and feed you later, alright? Look at his eyes. It's just rolling everywhere. Just don't. How close is she? She's probably really close to me.
Be a tree.
Yeah, we'll give you a freaking treat if you
be a tree.
Be quiet.
Be a tree.
Be quiet.
Be a tree.
What was that sound? It's just like,
bam. Me, I love you.
Okay, stop saying you love me. I already know that. Oh, the battery doesn't go out, which is fortunate. It's good. Okay, do we have to bring these down? Whatever. I don't think we have to. Red thing. It's just, is our flash alarm? It's not on. Okay, we don't even need our flash alarm. So stupid. Oh my god. Why does this happen? Be quiet, please. I'll save your life. Be quiet. Behind me. Can we not get behind her? Oh, wait.
Give me a treat.
I will. How many times do I have to give you a treat? I'll give you a treat when I put you down, freaking. Be quiet. You won't look after me, right?
Give me a treat. Give me a tree!
Can we place on this one too?
Give me more!
Oh! Whatever, we don't have to now because... Yeah. Okay, just be quiet. Just be quiet without making a peep. These footsteps are making sound, but... doesn't say this. That doesn't make a sound. It is loud though. This is with my dad's door. My dad. Keep it dark. Don't make a sound. Bat. Wait, this is backwards. It is. Fudge. I went to... I went backwards. I'm being so stupid right now. Can you hear me? Crappy. Wait, I can't go to sleep, can I? Nope. That's so sad. what does this say? Task. Whatever. She's not making a sound, so. Don't make a sound! Okay, she's not in my room now. Okay, that's good. I don't know how mama came. Oh, I thought that was a statue or something. Like a nutcracker. Just find out how disabled. It won't let I said find its feed. Okay, this guy's gonna make a sound. I guarantee he's gonna make a sound. This annoying. What the heck? He's getting a present. That's kind of weird. I guarantee he's gonna make a sound right when I take him out. Mama hates me? I don't care. Yes. She is coming. I know that. Just hide behind these bushes. Just don't look. That's my plan. Nothing will happen if you don't look at her. His mouth is moving when he's not even saying anything. What the heck?
Tree.
Hey, Tata sounds like she's over there.
Give me a tree.
I'll give you a freaking tree. Soggy dirt. Okay, shut up.
Give me a tree.
Shut up. Tell me to shut up. You can still eat. Wow, the house is already. He's already down the sound. Oh, don't run. Does this make sound? I guarantee if we go into the basement, we are going to. How is that making sound? His eyes make a sound. What?
That'll fail. That's me.
Yes, it is. Just stop saying weird sentences.
Mama's watching.
Oh my god, I don't like this at all. Oh my gosh. That's why I'm copying you. I'm copying what you're saying, freaking idiot. I'm gonna have to feed him. Actually, never mind. It sounds like she's over there. Oopsie.
Come on, Mama.
There's a little kid right there. No! Give me a treat! Give me a treat! Yeah, that's what he's gonna say, right? Give me a tree. Okay, that's why you just gonna keep on saying it in a loop.
Get more.
Party supplies, pick up Tattletale. Why do I have to
decoration?
Fly run. Find the cupcakes up there. So we do have to bring the cupcakes. I thought we didn't. that's pixelated.
Me, Tattletale. Me love you.
Yes, you love me. I already know that. Just don't tell me that. I care about set the cupcakes. That are candles that we're going to have to bring later, probably. For supplies. Bring snacks. Place the cupcakes in the basement on the red carpet. Was that a red carpet? Oh my god! She's up here again, as I know. What the heck, is that wood? Basement shouldn't be that clean. There's no pipes or weird stuff under in the basement. That's not right. Sorry, I do care about Tata, but... it's like I don't care about the other ones. Is that what I'm saying? I'm not feeding you again. Like I know. Stay down. You want me in the same spot. There we go. Don't make a sound. Give me a treat. Yes.
Give me a treat.
I will. Yeah, actually, I won't. Because you're not going to say it when I freaking put this on.
Give me a treat. Give me a treat.
The festive lights are. Lights on the Christmas tree. I'm brushing you. Why don't you know that? No, we should close this present so it's time to go. Yes, I am in big trouble because I'm freaking you. It's your fault that I'm in big trouble. It's your fault. Now I'm in. Now I'm dead. Stay here. And lights. Bring lights to the. Oh my God. Don't look at her. Oh my God. I guess that doesn't work. Oh no. That's just. What? We have to do this again. Okay, this is the end of the video, guys. So, let's just do something weird. Let's just die on purposely. There we go. They kind of scared me, but yeah. I think I saw another title. I mean, Mama, but whatever. Okay. So this thing is 27 minutes. So, that's kind of weird.
Oh,
okay. Okay. So, stay up here. And so, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.